Something about this mission feels off. If a Scion had made this their hunting grounds, there'd be a sign of it. At least a bias field pulse signature or something. All we have are reports of sightings. Thanks. It really is comforting to have you here. All right, let's clear out the origami nearby, and then check in back at the satellite base. Maybe we can pick up the Scion's trail there. Forward!
On the ground.
tonight. I hope it's steak. More possibly steak.
Come on home and get ready for the next deployment. Just kidding. You get a break first.
Call. Is everything okay?
A bunch of people said they saw a scary Scion around. So, can you maybe stay the night here?
A Scion? I knew they wouldn't give up that easily. Where was it seen?
Trust me, it's out there. It's still just as dangerous as before. You two should stay here. Yosuke, they can stay with you, right?
Too.
What? No, that's out of the question. If there's a Scion roaming the area, it's our duty to slay it. Ugh, fine. We'll come clean. We found out that tomorrow's your birthday. We can't celebrate it without the birthday girl. What?
So your new mission, Miss Alyssa, is to keep watch for an invisible Scion until tomorrow.
You're always busy running around trying to help us. It's not easy to pin you down.
I'm speechless. A celebration? Probably be in tears. I won't be able to get through a sentence without choking up. Dreams into reality, isn't it? You meet people, make friends, form bonds. They're always very kind. I do hope that one day I might be able to repay that kindness.